somebody to know, somebody to have, somebody to hold. It's easy to say, but it's never the same. Somebody to know, somebody to